anyway, moving on to someone who actually can keep their mouth shut, we've got Jackie Maribe, who again has been on the has been people have been trying to get her to talk about this whole Joey thing, Joey Irungu. Mm. And for some reason, she's been very mum about it. She's been very poised about it. She's just like, I'm rising above it. I'm not about this life. Mm. But recently, I think she got salty or something because on an interview she had on one of these magazines, she was asked how is Joey going on, and she's like, who is Joey? I'm sorry, who's that? And that for me is shade. And she does not stop there. She continued on to chime about all the things that are happening. So she has this circulation that she's dating this other guy, Mr. Itumbi. So she was very clear about the fact that she is not dating this guy. They're just really good friends. But we all know it comes from somewhere, I'm just saying. But back to the Joey story. So she then continued to explain that the reason why she's not been very vocal about her and their relationship is because of the fact that they have a court case going on and they need to clear up some of that stuff before... before she has, you know, a chance to talk about it. Right. Because technically you don't to implicate someone in a, if someone is already implicated in some crime or something, just implicated in a court case, you don't want to add on or pile on to things that are unnecessary up until it is cleared by the court. So I respect the fact that she's been very composed about it. She's not been like most of us who would then just be taking videos everywhere, footage of them arguing and stuff like that. She has been very, very poised about, and I love the fact that she's also so graceful to say, you know, I don't know him. Like, she's shady, but in like a prim and proper way, like a Meghan Markle way, you know?
Oh, like, yeah. Like, who is he? I'll tell you a little murder suspect who you happen to have been with, who maybe you are implicated in some murder. We'll tell you,
dear
who
God,
he is. That is not shade when all we did was talk about you for 6 months,
yeah,
about potentially going to jail for the rest of your life.
She has been, that's properly not shade. Media trained.
Do you know what? The best thing to say is
media
that
training.
Is a court case going on. And we move because, honey, we all know who he is.
And we
to
know
you.
Who you are, this accessory to murder. Like, you know, that's what she basically is, helping. Girl, I don't know why she's, why are you doing this to yourself? Because honestly, it could just be no comments and then it's over. We wouldn't be talking about her. This whole time I was there saying, wow, she's really changed her life. Oh my gosh, you know, the scar of being an accessory to murder is, you know, now behind her and all
accused
of
this.
Allegedly, that's all I'll say allegedly because, you know, you have to be politically correct, but we all know the truth. Uh-huh. But then now she's here saying, who, what? I can tell, I'm telling you guys, I'm predicting the future. Mm-hmm. Once that case is closed, and fingers crossed that she's not going to be in jail, she is going to do a whole tell-all thing.
Of
she
course,
can't
yeah.
help it.
YouTube
she
channel.
She cannot help it.
Yeah, I know, YouTube I know, channel. Like, she's literally, it's like her it's lawyers.
Yeah. They're like, calm down, girl, not now. You will have a chance to do a whole YouTube series, a whole season of this drama anyway. Hey,
Do you agree with Ayuma Kaguli that it's itching her to give us a tell-all? The hashtag is Ibru, let's talk, and tell us what you think on WhatsApp. Guys, we've missed you. It's been 4 days without you. Please talk to us on our WhatsApp. We'll be reading. I was about to say we'll be leading. We'll be reading the comments later on.